Is Maligula doing that? Of course she's doing that.
Psychic.
I hope my family is still at the camp.
Your father had a rough night. He's been remembering things.
I lost her, Rasputin.
You know what we have to do.
Mio caro. No tears, my love. It's showtime. Time for the devil's fire hose. Quippy, on the bottom.
What about all that water?
The curse isn't real, Dad. It's just something Ford put in our minds to keep us safe.
Sure about that?
Of course he's not sure. But what choice does he have?
You ready, Raz?
No. So do it quick. right, and there's more where that came from. Well, this is cheery. My grandparents were part of the protests in Grulovia after the war. It didn't end well. Here's a scene I was hoping not to see again. Grandma Morona, my real Grandma Morona, and my dad's father, Lazarus. Nice to see them alive, actually. Ooh. I'm gonna pay for that later. Yep. Nona? Hi. I'm Raz. I'm your great nephew. I mean, not that I think I'm great or anything. Just that you're my grandma's sister. And I'm here to talk you out of being evil because, you know, you're still family and all.
Family? All I see is another unruly Grulovian peasant.
Half Grulovian.
And covered in the trash and he divorced from the streets.
Oh, boy.
Why are you hitting yourself, huh? Stop hitting yourself.
Ha! Good one, Sam.
Two of you are no more threat than one.
Careful, children. Oh, I fear a storm.
She's all twisted up in knots. I got something that'll help you. Unwind!
Ooh, that looked painful.
It's okay. Have another one.
Go! Feed my child. Your quilts, weakling!
Hey, that little old lady's inside her!
Now that you've seen that, I'm afraid I can't let you leave.
Wait, what does that even mean?
It means run!
Listen, you're a natural part of the fight-or-flight complex, but you're supposed to be smaller. And stay down in the primitive brain until needed.
I am the deluge of Trulavia! Pay no attention to that strange old woman. Feed my child.
You're just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay. That sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
You shouldn't be. Upon yourself. What dare? Go. Round the peasants.
Not like that.
Hey,
just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
You shouldn't be. You brought this upon yourself.
Take his breath.
Where are you?
Listen, you're a natural part of the fight-or-flight complex, but you're supposed to be smaller and stay down in the primitive brain until needed.
I am the deluge of Trulavia!
I'll help you get out of there, Nona. Just an overgrown lust for violence and destruction. Okay, that sounded scarier than I wanted it to. But you're actually a normal part of any human mind.
I will defend Grulovia against all her enemies. Upon yourself.
Away from that water. Sorry, I thought you were the mole, Raz. Let me make it up to you. Ooh, she looks steamed.
Never underestimate. underestimate the power of pirate radio!
Norma came to me, upset about some terrible mistake she had made. So we put the word out on KLOB, and guess what? People were listening! At least one of them. And they told the others.
Thanks, Morris.
You owe me an exclusive on-air interview for this, okay?
You got it, buddy.
Merona wasn't supposed to be there. Lazarus shouldn't have brought her. He killed my sister.
No, that's not quite right.
No, that's not quite right.
Would you listen?
I killed my sister.
I might not be your real grandmother.
I killed my sister.
But you're still my family.
What's so bad? I kill lots of people.
The only thing I can offer now is everything I've got.
But there's always room for one more!
Oh, I wish I had made you bigger.
It's okay, Nona. Look behind her.
Crowley dug his little hole after all.
Yep, and we're gonna fill it.
Kick her into the pit, Booty!
Everybody's got something like you. We just know how to keep it where it belongs.
Thank you.
Do you have a funnel?
So that's it? Caligula gets to live out in Green Needle Gulch with Ford as if she didn't just try to kill people? Hey, it was different when I did it. There was a monster, and now... I think she deserves a second chance.
And I think I deserve a vacation. My brain's been through a lot.
Oh, no you don't. I've kept this place afloat during your little nap, and now I'm taking 2 of the 17 weeks of vacation I've saved up to lie on a beach where none of you can find me. Right after we take care of some important Psychonauts business. Well, are you coming or not?
Now that's leadership.
Despite my best efforts, you interns have seen some really inappropriate things. But I think you've also learned a truth that every Psychonaut should know. That there are flaws in our most venerated institutions, in our heroes, and in ourselves. We all make mistakes, and we all need help sometimes. But we all deserve a second chance. You've seen us at our worst. And we've seen you at your best. And I'm proud to say, you have all graduated from the intern program.
Woo!
Yes.
That's what I'm talking about!
You are all now, officially, junior agents of the Psychonauts.
Junior?
I'll take it. I graduated the intern program and all, but I'll bet if I snuck in a little extra credit work, that would really irritate Norma.